plays the tune for those who wish to overlook the fact that they've been blindly deceived by those who preach and pray and teach. But she falls short and the night explodes in laughter.
No stone to mark it, it was a child. Long years has slept in the forest wild. Slept no murmur of a prayer, though hope and love were buried there. A sigh perhaps, and a tear was shed, then passed to earth the tiny dead. To sleep in wild wood, there alone, till angels roll away the stone. It is just as well, say what we may, the soul of a genius left the clay. Passed out at break of morning light, passed on to starless, dreamless night. The name and memory, all are gone. Sleep on, dead child, sleep on, sleep on. One of the areas I wanted to get to today. And this would have been the driveway. The farmstead was located way down there, maybe about a quarter of a mile or so. So this is probably the road to it. So we found it. After searching a bunch last time and finally getting my coordinates a little bit better, I think we finally found it. Kind of tucked up here, kind of on, I wouldn't say on the top of the hill, but kind of on the side of the hill, there's this little square, kind of like a stone wall, and I'll show you. Small square right here. And this, I didn't think it would actually be out here, but it is. Small family graveyard to the family that made their living down at that old farmstead. Geez, I never thought I'd find it, but I did, so that's kind of neat. And this is kind of a remembrance. And it's good to document these things. These kind of long forgotten kind of cemeteries tucked away in the woods. Let's see if we can read. A lot of them are probably covered with snow, but I think we can read this one. Looks like it says Betsy, and I think I'm seeing 1856 there, and there's a few others there. I don't know if we're going to be able to read them or not. Yeah, I can't really read that one. But yeah, a small family plot, kind of way here, tucked up in the woods. And maybe in the spring and summer we'll come back and kind of check it out a little bit more, and maybe we can wash that off a little bit. There's a technique to doing it I've seen. Got to use certain chemicals, certain things to wash them off. So maybe we'll give that a shot so we can read it a little bit better. I'm gonna try to give you a little bit more of a wide angle view of the area.
Now I see winter's dawn, the wind turns traitor cold. Seems long since summertime and the stories that were told. We spoke of dreams that came to us when we were young. But as the morning rose, we spoke with forked tongues. My love is a fleeting one. My man could be anyone in our love. Put a new shade to my thoughts. But he and I, we both knew the bread.